Hey everybody, welcome to this episode of the Disc Golf Answer Man. What are currently the least popular discs in the DD lineup, and why should folks consider bagging each one? I don't know that
the Fugitive.
It's
out of production.
The only data knowledge we have. Testing. Yeah, the only.
It's a lot of air quotes.
No, the only. Well, I'm guessing because right now we could sort of guess what is not doing well, but without having numbers, really the only thing we know for sure was the Fugitive, and the reason was it's out of production.
Well, I would say that also we're still relatively new manufacturing company, so true. I mean it's not like we haven't really come out with discs yet that overlap other discs, and I think when you start coming out with more discs that overlap your other molds, that's more when you start to get discs that become less popular. Right. Not, you know, they don't fly off the shelves as much. But to me, every disc on our shelf, every disc in our lineup has a purpose for somebody.
Yeah, it gets some decent love for it. Yeah. I think I'd say the Renegade is one. I think
it's the best disc ever made.
I agree. I think it's a disc that people should throw that not as many do throw. If you have a faster arm, Renegade is out of the box, great for a roller. Mm-hmm. Just hit it hard, watch it turn. It's great.
Yeah,
and if you have a little bit slower arm, it's a great step up from something like an Escape or something in that hybrid kind of speed, like around a 9 speed. A great step up from that. That's not quite, you know, Trespass or Enforcer or Defender speed or even Freedom, which is like a 14. But it's a nice, just a nice middle ground in between those. A nice distance driver to learn on.
And I think a lot of people forget about discs too. Mm-hmm. Like the Trespass, for instance, a lot of people forgot about, like me, I'm guilty of that. I forgot about the Trespass.
Gosh.
And then I tried it out, and man,
that's kind of segue to the point, because I'm about to keep it real. I'm gonna keep it real. I think the reason that some discs, like you said, the Renegade and a little bit maybe the Trespass and maybe something like the Escape, gets forgotten about is because
forgotten about.
That too.
You said gets forgotten about. Hey, I'm gonna get to forgetting about.
I'm from Oklahoma. So
That's my bad.
It's kind of what Eric sort of alluded to, is that these new discs come out and pros don't throw it, and this is what people keep to watch. Now, that is not the right path for a lot of people. Is that they see the pros, and the pros aren't throwing the Renegade, the pros aren't throwing a Thief or an Escape much,
right?
And so they see the pros throwing the Defender, the Enforcer, you know, and stuff like that. And so that's what people think they need, but they don't. And so I think that's why sometimes the Escape can be kind of the underrated disc, is because you're not going to see somebody at the Memorial or, you know, at some big tournament just tossing an Escape. You're going to see them tossing like a Sheriff or a Defender or something like
that. Unless you're watching Jeremy Rusko or Ron Converse play.
This is true.
And
that's
they
the thing,
smash
is that,
escapes.
Right, they smash them. Yeah. But that's the thing, is they're not on those cars that are being filmed. So my point is, what I'm getting around to is that, yes, we love watching the pros. And yes, I understand that they give advice, and they give good advice because they're pros. But taking consideration that they've been playing for years, they play constantly, they've got their form down, they know how to take these super overstable discs and make them fly. And I get frustrated when I see brand new players taking these overstable discs and
chipping out 150,
right? And their form's all janked up because they're trying to make this Defender work for them when it's not the disc for them,
right?
So anyway,
if only someone made a series called "Is This Disc Right for You," they could know,
right? If only there was a handful of discs or a handful of videos covering every disc that we make.
moving on.
Yeah.